I'm Stacy, and I'm here today with Shelby for adoption. As you can see, Shelby is just a gorgeous giant girl. We're not sure of her breed. She's very unique, but she appears that she could have some Rottweiler in her. She could have some Mastiff in her. There could be some Golden Retriever in here, but the result is definitely a gorgeous baby girl. Shelby is exceptional because she gets along with everybody that she meets. I just met her a few minutes ago, and as you can see, she's extremely comfortable with me. Shelby has no problem being touched all over. She likes to roll over for belly rubs. She gets along with all the other dogs that she meets, and she even does well with savvy cats with a proper introduction. Shelby's gonna make a temperament test very easy here. I'm gonna put my hand in her mouth, and she has no problem with that whatsoever. I'm gonna tug on her ears. I'm gonna pull on her loose skin. Shelby weighs about 80 pounds. Check out her paws. Shelby has been spayed, and she is heartworm negative. She does have a condition with her eyes that is gonna be fixed with surgery called entropia. And she's gonna be having that surgery in a few weeks, and then she'll just need a little recovery time before she's ready to go to her new home. I'm gonna tug on her tail. Now let's see if I can get her up. Come here, girl. Oh my goodness, you're just so lazy. Shelby is house trained. She walks great on leash. She rides well in the car. You really couldn't ask for a better gentle giant than she is. In this video, you're gonna see her interacting with the small dog and also with her foster mom. And if you have any questions, we hope that you'll contact us. We want to find Shelby the perfect home.
Well, I hit home like a stone. And I fell heavy into your arms. These days of darkness, which we've known, will blow away with this new sun. But I'll kneel down, wait for now. And I'll kneel down, know my ground. And I will wait for you. And I will wait for you. So break my step and relent. Will you forgive and I won't forget? Know what we've seen. Now in some way shake the excess. As well as strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. I tethered my